the center part of the garden. That's called the White House, where all the tourists take a picture, even when the press from the Philippines come. Yeah, they come and take picture there. So this side is the unique place of the Botanic Garden, where few people is just coming here, unless you are very familiar with this place. Look at that garden fountain. Cool, isn't it? But this is have the very unique orchid. This is a kind of orchid. I don't know what's the name, but I know it's an orchid. Cactus. It's like a cactus garden, I guess. I'm not quite sure. They're really nice. Look. Really nice. Look at that. Then if you get tired of walking, there's so many chairs, but you can have a rest. Yeah. I think you can get it everywhere here. Everywhere. Here is there is a chair like that. Look. This is so beautiful. Very beautiful garden. Something bite me. Kind of like some skin. Do you know what is this? Wow. You're like in a province, in a countryside, where you get this very plants. I don't know what it's called, but there are lots of different kinds of cactus. I had that in my house when I was small. This kind of cactus. They said when that cactus is a flower, you get lucky. Your house will be lucky rather. Look at that big cactus there. Look at that. It's so huge. That's so big. Look. This one I think is only sick. But that one is really good. Okay, let's go this way and see more things, really cool things. I think these are so many cool things. What is this? Oh, this is all the bonsai area, where you can see all kinds of bonsai. See that? The coolest one is inside here. I think that's precious bonsai. many people are doing TikTok this side. Very famous for doing TikTok. And there is the swing, my favorite place. I'm gonna come back there soon. I'll show you. This is one of my favorite places. Look.